Pick something out, baby, over here.
Hang on.
Cool little buggers here.
That's my half dollar.
Do you like something?
For sure. I'm gonna grab some bags and hats for myself, you know. T-shirt.
Hello. Certainly caters for the girls, that's for sure.
This is suitable for your wife.
All this stuff you'd fit into.
This dress, darling. Buy some for me, darling. Or I can buy them myself too. Yeah. Bring back to Australia. This is Thailand bag. So cool. This dress, my darling.
Do you see anything you like?
Everything, my darling. The dress, bag, hats.
Pick something out. Ooh, that's cool. Oh no.
Yeah.
Oh shit. Yeah, that's you, that big bloody thing.
Yeah. Oh, this one though.
Yeah, that's you.
Perfecto. Oh yeah. Hello.
Now that's you, yeah. I could see you wearing that. This is nice, baby. Look at this. That would be you.
Perfect for me.
For sure.
Yep, some.
You'd look great in that. Are these your sunglasses you've been looking for?
Oh, wow. This one, darling.
Hey baby, do you want a horse?
Yes.
You do? You got a what?
You want to try that one? Go and ride in a horse.
Get on!
Oh, babe, I'm scared.
Give me your handbag.
Yeah.
Oh, get up there. Push. Oh, you can get up. Go on.
My beloved husband, Richard Michael Robinson.
We are in a tutu.
Whoa, certainly different experience, darling.
For sure.
Have a look around. Woo! Adventurous. We are in Hua Hin, Thailand. And very hot today. 32 degrees. Heading to Hua Hin Village Market. Oh, Market Village. Hello. Look at that.